there could be more atutahi and more whitebait if we look after this spawning area. Unfortunately, what we've found when we've looked at this potential area is that not much of it is in a good condition. A good site for atutahi spawning is something that has gently sloped banks, no shading overhead, thick ground cover vegetation. Basically, when the roots of the plants have grown together over the soil and they form this nice little cushion for the eggs to sit on and stay nice and moist. In this river, we have an incredibly large amount of potential spawning area. We need to get rid of the willows, we need to keep stock out, and stop mowing. Those are the key things. There's huge opportunities for hapū and iwi and the community here to make a real difference for atutahi.